I like to say that although I landed in India on the 2nd of December 1949, I'm still entering into the country.
I am with the people, with the rich and the poor, with the healthy and with the sick, and so on. I'm very happy to be where I am now.